and the aim of Pachamen is to help children triumph over life forced by desensitization, which is why it normalizes the gladiatorial slave culture. Pachamen is pretty messed up. If you think about it, got to catch M. All slavers seek to accumulate small beings to live in their cells, taking them out to fight on command. Would you want to live under a trainer in this sort of world? A loving relationship between Ash and Pikachu shows that it isn't just Stockholm Syndrome, though. The message is that a strong, positive spirit can triumph over a soulless system, which also seems to be the pick the gadget